Everybody's mumble crazy, cha-cha happy, but I'm lazy. I don't dig that frantic terpsichore. When I trip the light, fantastic, I don't want to be gymnastic. That's not what a dancing floor is for. What I've got in mind is a big improvement with a very minimum amount of movement. So let the other couples push and shove, wow, wow. What I got in mind, I think they're gonna love. I've got
what you got.
Okay.
Gotta get back to Georgia.
A newfangled tango, and there's nothing to it. You just sort of stand there and just sort of do it. You stand close together, there's no wasted motion. It's a newfangled tango, an old-fashioned notion. The floor may be crowded, but that doesn't matter. It's not necessary to move.
Don't move.
Nice.
Why move?
It may be crowded, but that's all the better. It's just like romancing.
What?
While dancing.
Who's dancing? Oh, you
start off with one step.
That's really awkward.
To each other.
I do not like this.
No, how one step can lead to another.
Oh, yes, there's
nothing wrong with a waltz or fandango. But
oh,
what can come from a newfangled tango? Why'd you? How could you stop the tango? You guys talking crazy about the dance that's slow and lazy. All you do is stand there and hold each other tight. Don't you see I feel fantastic? Don't need moves, don't need gymnastics. Gotta take it slow, gotta take it slow. Just to make me feel alright.
What I had in mind may not have been their groove, yeah. I want to dance where I barely move,
so
I've got a plan that I think's a cut above, and this one I think they're gonna
love. You gotta do your part
on the floor and
swing to the rhythm of the tango. You're
right there with her.
You don't ever have to worry all about those fast or slow steps, cause the very best part about it is in this dance
you don't need steps.
You don't have to worry if your dancing won't do. It's not what you do do, it's more what you don't do.
Well,
you don't need a waltz or a fancy fandango. You just need a girl and a newfangled tango. Give it up, the mumble, and just forget the fandango. Do
the... Okay, enough. I'll do the tango, guys.
Yes!
I'll do it. Okay. Is this even a tango anymore? What's going on?
I don't know. Is pass me the jazz even barbershop?
You guys know about that. You guys know.
Oh, no, what do you think, Joey?
I don't know, man. I don't speak Swedish.
He's got a point.
Tango!